Hello everyone. In this session, I am going to explain the interview question. Can Captcha be automated using Selenium? Can Captcha be automated using Selenium? The simple and straightforward answer for this question is no, guys. No. No is the answer. No, Captcha cannot be automated. Captcha cannot be automated. So a simple example of a Captcha looks like below, guys. This is what a Captcha looks like. Whenever you go through some applications, maybe account creations or like few other things, okay, you may see such kind of things on the screen, right? While trying to submit your details, it may ask you for some additional input like this. Type the text below. Okay, this text will keep on changing. When you visit the same web page again, you may not see the same text. It may display some other text, X, Y, Z, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, X, 5, 6, 9, something like that. Okay. A different code will be displayed in this box and the web application will ask you to type the same text in this text box to proceed with the functionalities. Okay. Proceed with your job work. So these are Captcha, guys. Why Captcha is kept on the web pages? The main intention is it is against automation, guys. Okay. There are a lot of things like some spammers may send. What will happen is, for security reasons, okay, a lot of traffic will be sent to the website, and using the automation scripts, this application will be targeted in such a way that the application has to go down. Okay, for example, there may be a user registration. Okay, there may be a user registration page. Let's say there is a user registration page on an application. So what an attacker or hacker can do is, like, he can create a kind of scripts, automation scripts in his machine in such a way that false traffic will be sent to the user registration page with a lot of falseful information, and those traffic will keep on creating the invalid users. Okay, they are not existing, guys, blank users on that particular application. So what's keep on happening is that the application may go down in as a result of this particular activity or so. Okay, and also a very false kind of data is being generated on the system. A lot of disadvantages are there if you don't keep a captcha on the application, because internet has a lot of disadvantages where a lot of traffic can be sent to this kind of pages if captcha is not found, and lot of things can be done on your application from the external sources. To avoid such kind of things, okay, captcha has been introduced. Web applications, wherever necessary, they will keep this captcha. Okay, they will keep this captcha. This captcha will stop you from proceeding further. Okay, if you are trying to access a page multiple times, it can detect and it can randomly give this captcha in such a way that, okay, the bots or automated things cannot reach this kind of pages. Okay, cannot reach this kind of pages. Since captcha is designed as part of against the automation activity, there is no meaning in automating the captcha using Selenium, guys. Okay, captcha should not be possible for us to automate a captcha. If we are able to automate, there is definitely a bug on the application, guys. This captcha is nowhere good. Okay, you can report a defect. Okay, you can report a defect in your project. So the final answer is that if captcha is good, we cannot automate it. Okay, we cannot automate a captcha. That's the final answer, guys. Fine, guys. That's it. Thank you. Bye.